guys. So we finally played. Woo! Okay. So, just like with everything else, though, there are rules with playing. We want to make the nicest sound possible. And the way that we do that is we're still going to be practicing bunny to bow grips till our bow grips are completely subconscious, okay? We're also going to still be doing scrubbing and bowing the shoulder once again so that those motions, you don't have to think about them a lot. If you're still having trouble with bowing the shoulder and maintaining a nice bow grip, I am talking to you, okay? Now, before you practice this, you need to practice bowing, or sorry, you need to practice bunny to bow grip, scrubbing, and bowing the shoulder or bowing the lap. Okay, my cellos and bass. All right, so when you're ready, go through your steps. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Okay, hand on its shoulder, bow over. Now, parents, you can help them with this by holding the bow, having them put their fingers on it, and then helping them transfer it. Now, kids, if you get to this point and your bow grip is all kinds of funky, I want you to take a moment with the bow resting on the string to adjust. Okay, parents, please help them do this. Then it's just like bowing the shoulder. You're going to bow Mrs. Twinkle. Right now, I want you to stay with Mrs. Twinkle, okay? So remember, this is a privilege. If you don't have a nice bow grip, if you're not bowing the shoulder correctly, if you're not scrubbing correctly, you cannot do this. It is only after you've done those things that you may bow, okay? All right, so cellos. Also, be very careful. Remember, it comes from your elbow here. That elbow right there when you do this. All right? Thank you. Happy practicing.